Violet 6.
Hello, and welcome to day 44 of becoming the best Street Fighter 6 player in the world. Get it. What is up, Sniper Jenko? What's up? What is up? Coconut gun? No, I'm not switching to Geep. One second, I gotta fix some. I swear there's a way to... How do I do this? Now we get your encoder page. Be nice if I could see this. Sorry guys, give me a second. Chat. Okay, that should be better. All right, now when you guys chat, I should be able to see your names better. What's up, aesthetic? Okay, who do I wanna... Who was am I supposed to be my jab practice? I guess Luke.
All right, let's get it.
All right, let's get it. He's such a good voice actor. Random. Yeah. What the heck? What is with this hurt box? Damn, that's annoying. What is up with Luke? What is going on here? Why does he get whiffed on so fat much? Most people that would hit. That's usually what I do, so I should fix that. That's what I should do. Ah. I'm getting better at it. Can delay it a little bit. That's a terrible combo. I'm just every time I hit it now. Yeah, this thing is such a good push. Like, look at the push block on this thing. It's ridiculous. Like, the front hit box. Not yet, 34, but I looked through it. I guess I can't. Oh, I can do it. Okay, I just have to time it right. But it doesn't true string into that. That wasn't a combo? I need to do block after. Oh, okay. Damn it. That's hard to time. That's one thing I noticed Kazunoko doing. To check people's anti-airs. Because it's like, most of the time... most moves will not hit here. Damn, that's hard to do. That's hard. But I'm just gonna keep practicing my jab stuff. That's such a ridiculous range. Marissa's not very good, but she's kind of good. I don't know. When you're in the corner against Marissa, not fun. All right, let me do the other side, and then I'll get into some matches. Because this is really what I want. I need to practice my... What's up, Ferris Star? Thanks for the follow. Oh, also Africa Bot, thanks for the follow. Say hello. Say hi. Oh wait, 34. I didn't see what you guys were saying. My bad. Jumping like it's vertical range. Yeah, it's deceptive. I think it's like, and it's +5 on the highest crouch though. But I noticed like, yeah, not Momochi. It was either Ending Walker or Kazunoko was like using this to bait people. Like, to do anti-airs. Because if you do it right there, in the anti-air... Like, this is... Yeah, people, like, when you jump in, people react right about there. So it's like, nah, get out of here. Oh, yeah, but I gotta practice my jab stuff. Yeah. I guess it doesn't really matter. If that whiffs. If they block the first hit, I'm not doing that anyways. I know that's gonna miss. This is so weird. I swear, does Luke have a smaller hitbox? What? So this normally whiffs on people. Oh, it does whiff. Eye comparison to some of the taller characters, yeah. But everyone's supposed to have the same hurt box besides the big guys. What's up, aesthetic kanji? Thank you for the follow. Say hi in chat. This just doesn't make any sense. I'm master right now. Oh, come on! If he stands at his... My flowcharts for now. What about single dash? It's just that I'm trying to find a hit confirmable combo afterwards. It's gonna hit. It's gonna hit. I gotta like react to it hitting, because on block it's easier. Okay. Let's get it. Let's get our 30. 30 under 30. Hey, what's up, Cindy? Aesthetic Conjure. You think about playing Tekken 8? No, it's just not my game. That is just like a whole nother level of learning. I am so tired right now. Wake up. Let's go, bone marrow. Alright, this guy's gonna have issue. Oh, he got me. In between it. I wake up. Yeah. I meant to dash forward into that. Hard to compete with 1 mil, yeah. Okay, he knows. Oh, he's burned out. This is my kill. I probably shouldn't have done that. Check it.
done already. I got a lot left in the tank.
Round two. Fight.
I didn't mean to do that. Wake up. Ah, that was a bad one. I was not expecting that. I don't think this guy knows how to break grabs. Ate my jump input.
That's how it's done.
Round two.
Oh, I think it's gonna miss. Trying to hit him with the... I can't even hit it. Oh, I did the wrong one. Shit. Yeah. 34, you're talking about Tekken? Save jump. Oop, he got me. Oh, he should have just hit me. It's okay though.
That's how it's done.
34, I feel you on that. I do that on accident sometimes. What's up, John Oki? Thanks for the follow. John Oki, say hi in chat. You get so much better at so much. I might die. Ah! I never missed. Man, he's really good at doing those crouching light kicks. Punish that guy, I'm anti him.
Missed.
Ooh, that was smart. Guess that's all right. I gotta stop doing that. He keeps doing so. I'm gonna punish it this time. Yeah, he has real trouble with grabs, he doesn't know how to grab break. I did something. Bad jump, bad jump. No! Ah! I should have DP'd. Ah, that should have hit. I pressed the wrong button. Yeah. How did I not get my super? I'm letting people jump in. I don't know what. That's my biggest weakness right now. Hi, what? He's up. Oh, I messed up. Wake up, sweep. It's my fault, though. I didn't mean to do that. I keep messing up, man. It's just the most basic stuff. I know I'm getting used to it again, but damn, this is annoying.
And I'm falling for the base. Shouldn't have done that. That was pretty cool. Didn't do it on purpose, but I'll take it. Rip the chip. Yeah, I should have been beating that guy way more. D-Moon, yeah, I think modern controls make it a lot easier to get into the game. So I definitely suggest people. Yeah, there is a hole there. Wait. There's a huge hole. DP, there were shit. DP, there were shit. Round one. punish that. What the hell? How did I get fucking sweep? How did I get sweep? I'm trying to DP. Oh, I can't even do that. Come on, Calvin. I just dropped the easiest thing in the world. That was... No! Come on, do it. I dare you. Damn, I got out of that. What's up, Super Clips? Thanks for the follow. Ugh. Yeah, it's all good. I got super. I'm thinking about playing Akuma. He's always been good, so. Oops, I messed up. Now you know him. I thought I was dead. Oopsie, put my controller down. What? Okay. Damn it. Come on, charge it.
Damn it.
There it is. Okay. Thirty-four, you got your wish.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I tried uppercut. That chipped me out? Holy crap. What is going on here? Oh, I messed up. No. Yeah, I currently have like no idea how to anti-air. Come on, man. Bar. I gotta practice my anti-airs. Merc Nasty.
Let us begin. Round one. Fight.
Ah, I messed up. All right, Shimmy Master. What the hell? Why do I jump over? Why do I jump over sometimes?
Round two. Fight.
Oh man, why did that come out wrong?
What's wrong? Get up.
I am playing so lazy. Oh,
Ryu wins.
Just want to wake up. It's like I have to lock in when my brain's dead.
Round one. Fight.
That sucks. I should have woken up. I was going to G Fuel. Yeah, you're right. I need some G Fuel. I really just need to get used to my controls, but damn, this sucks. Jump. Okay. Oh God. I must walk backwards. My brain is so dead right now. I wish I didn't have narcolepsy. Sucks. Oh my gosh. Come on, jump on me. Jump on me. Who's a narc? I'm your master. Oh, okay. Good work, Jack.
Yeah, I'll just keep doing that to him. Wow, that whiffed. That whiffed? Oh, why does that move so bad?
Damn, I am so out of it. I'm losing to this guy. This just sucks, man. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of having these, like, weeks of just badness. That was bad. That was bad. Come on. Oh. What? That was stupid of me. I don't know if I can do anything about that. Oh, he got me. I don't even know if I want to play anymore, man. Like, I am playing so bad because of my narcolepsy. Like, I can't even think straight. Like, it just sucks. My face is just like, ugh. Yeah, that's a problem. I don't know if I'm learning. I mean, I could just practice just like my buttons and stuff. Like, I could just practice anti-airing this guy. I just go for my big combos. That was my fault. I can't even time empty jump. Jump on me. No, I can't even do that. That was not. That sucks.
Shit.
I don't know what you mean, Hoodie Bob. Not Merc, nasty. I think I play a little too reactive. I need to stop playing reactive in every situation. My left side. Ah, oh, that was bad. Can you say, can you put that in the link? Can you put a link in the chat, 34? Why can't I get the flicker out in time? What the fuck is going on? Okay, I should not let him.
Wasting my time.
That was trash. Dead.
Round one. Fight.
What? Done already?
I'll definitely check that out. 34, thanks. Oh, it's hard. I'm trying. I'm trying to do uppercut. Why can't I do combo? He's gonna do the level 3 combo. Yeah. What's up, Missa Fa? Thanks for the follow. What? Come on, man. Can I get the freaking anti-air? Can I get the damn anti-air? Oh, I should have waited.
What? Done already? I got a lot left in the tank.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, come on. My fucking DP. I'll check out that video. Oh, I tried to. Why didn't. Okay. What the fuck, man? Oh, I'm stupid! Alright, that's my fault. I made it in the video. He says something about his old game plan, reaction stuff, new game plan, but same set play. Alright. I'll definitely start doing that. definitely check that video out. I just, man. I can't even drive rush cancel. I might be alive. Come on, man. Where is my fucking DP? How am I messing this up so much? You know what? It's fine. You're not there yet. You just switched to this controller. That was bad. Oh, that was my... Okay, I just missed that one. I tried to go under him. Did he not press a button there? Press a button every time. I try to DP. That's the problem. Gotta keep pushing. Well, okay, I'm actually almost done all 30. Got three more. It's just... Yeah.
done already?
Round two. Fight.
Oh, missed my DP.
I just wish I didn't.
My jump input, man. Why does that happen? Damn it, man. I just keep dropping everything. Today is not a good day. Jesus.
That was bad of me. It's just bad.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
done already? Fight! Round! Fight!
Where the fuck is my input, man? I don't know what is going on. I keep dropping so, like, just basic shit. I don't know what's going on. It's just like, I can't even buffer the easiest thing in the world. Alright, I'll stop being salty. Yep. Where am I? Super! What's going on? Oh, he's gonna make me wait. Oh, he did it, he did. He's thinking. Why this guy pisses me off so much?
Got you!
Merc Nasty. Why didn't it cancel? Oh, messed him up. Thank you. Oh my god, it's Chachi. Jump! No, I messed up. I tried to be a person. I messed up. I tried to be a person. I tried to be a human. My bad. My bad. I'll stop. I'll stop doing that. I don't know why my super's not coming out. Like, what is going on? All right, there we go. Jesus. My punish game was trash there too.
Yep. All right, I gotta get going. I got a meeting to jump into. Thank you all for watching. I mean, I think I really liked. I honestly feel like that Ryu was like a drill.
Training.
So, also, you know, I don't have any punish game. My punish game is trash. I need to get way better at that. I was just doing basic like punishes. And also, he got grabbed every time. First time he always got grabbed. So, that was just weird. But, you know. And he forced me to, like, practice my DPs, which I need. I've been talking about how I can't DP, so. Having him force me to practice it was good. So I'll take that. But, yeah, that was day 44, becoming the best Street Fighter 6 player in the world. It was a rough day, but we got through it. Thank you all for watching. See you tomorrow at 10 a.m. for day 45.